Is President-elect Trump right? Is climate change a hoax?
I can give you the best answer is three things. First of all, climate is changing. That's undisputable. The second thing is man has had an influence. I think that's undisputable as well. So climate is changing, man has an influence. I think where there's debate on it is what that influence is, what can we do about it? And as the Department of Interior, I will inherit, if confirmed, the USGS. We have great scientists there. I'm not a climate scientist expert, but I can tell you I will become a lot more familiar with it, and it'll be based on objective science. Right, I don't believe it's a hoax. I believe we should.
You do not believe it's a hoax.
No, I believe we should be prudent to be prudent. That means I don't know definitively. There's a lot of debate on both sides of the aisle.
Well, actually, there's not a whole lot of debate now. The scientific community is virtually unanimous that climate change is real and causing devastating problems. There is a debate on this committee, but not within the scientific community.